A recall you'll want to know about before baking your next batch of cookies. Nestle issuing a voluntary recall for some Nestle Toll House chocolate chip cookie dough bars. The company says the bars could contain wood products. No injuries or illnesses have been reported. All of the products were produced in April.
I don't know. I love Toll House cookies. I'd say, you know what, even with the wood, I'll have.